I've been on this bench 12 years. This has been my career and my life. And I think both the state of Oklahoma as well as Mr. Ursula deserve that. And I don't want anyone, rich, poor, black, white, green, Hispanic, to ever think that they can come into my courtroom and not receive a fair trial.
So why don't you keep the case in your courtroom?